Hey everybody, Claude Diamond here with a great attraction marketing tip. Hey, before I heard what you just said. Yeah, I know. Paul McCartney from the Beatles called and he wants his hair back. Nasty. Okay. Listen, good thing I have a sense of humor. Seriously. Something really good happened today to my business. Somebody called me who I met in a line in a restaurant 3.5 years ago. For some reason, when I get in line with people, I give them my business card. And this man held on to the business card and he called me today. And we had a great conversation. And there's a likelihood we're going to do business. I even have his picture here. He sent me a picture from when we met. We met him online at a restaurant in San Diego. Don't know if that's coming through very well. There he is. And in San Diego, the Blue Water Seafood Market and Grill. And you got to wait online because the food is this good. It's a little dive, like Diners, Drive-Ins and Dives. In fact, it was on that show. And you wait in line and sometimes 15, 30, 45 minutes. And I always start a conversation with people. Hi, how are you? You know, where are you from? What's your favorite thing on the menu? Things like that. And we met this really nice couple and we were talking in line while we're waiting 20 minutes or so. And then we invited them to our table. This is the way you make new friends. This is also the way you keep your business humming. You speak to people. I talk to Walmart greeters. I talk to people who are checking me out on the register line in the supermarket, the baristas in Starbucks or waiting in line in a restaurant. You have to speak, get into the habit of speaking to people every day. People love when you instigate a conversation with them. You start chatting with them. Tell them, make them smile, ask a question, give them a compliment. Part of attraction marketing is what I'm doing right now. I'm doing a video. I'm going to upload it to YouTube. I'm going to then share it with a multitude of social media. I do live streaming. I do podcasts. I do public speaking. You've got to stop being a secret and put out the content and people will call you. It's so much better than calling people who don't know who you are, all the other different kinds of marketing. The math is so much, it's so much better. It's in your favor when you're contacting people who have contacted you first because of the quality of the compelling content that you've put out there. So here we are 3.5 years later. And someone's calling me up. I love that. It makes your job so much easier. It's so much friendlier. You make a lot more money when you speak to people, especially warm prospects, okay? This is Claude Diamond. Yes, I do answer my own phone, 970-281-5151. Or go to my webpage, claudediamond.com. I got a lot of free mind maps books, free 15-minute consultation. And remember, nobody deserves success more than you. Be safe out there. Take care.